Looks like the guy is still bickering with his computer, and maybe they try to talk her into a ride to the hospital, because it's undecided for sure, because look at McCormick is still on standby with the stretcher. So probably they try to talk sense to this lady why she should go to the hospital emergency room, especially in this COVID situation. So I wouldn't go to the hospital, I rather would die here, so to speak, or drag myself home. Anyway, so looks like the lady is not very sick or not very injured, so we wait a little bit and see what's the end of this story. So now the fireman is on the phone now, so I think they want this girl to go to the emergency room with this stretcher and the McCormick ambulance. I have to give you the truth, like McCormick is pretty good in response time. Sometimes they better or faster on the scene, they get to the scene faster than the police or ambulance. Anyway, so I stop again because this is a very long story here. Okay, looks like, I'm just assuming for right now, the parents or relatives came, and I'm not sure yet. No, maybe these are just Wilson Burger customers. I'm sorry, false alert. All right, looks like they talked her into it, or whoever it is. It's gonna be ride with the stretcher and the ambulance, so she better have good insurance or have no property they can collect the money on. She told them she can walk, so they took away the stretcher. They told her to move her car. I don't know if I should tell her if she takes that ride, that's $2,500 plus gas mileage. I don't know, maybe if they're not there, I let her know. Maybe she just decided to go home. We'll see where she goes, what she does. So I don't know, people, what's the story, but she can drive. If she can drive, why can't she take herself to ride to the hospital? I don't know. I'm just gonna see if she just parks here or leaves. Fireman is nice, gives her little directions how to park. Looks like she's not exactly parked correctly, but something wrong with her. So, but look at that, if you can walk, why you go to the hospital with the ambulance? I just don't get this. Maybe it was some injury while she was dropping her car off or picking her car off. Of course, nobody would tell me what's happening, but I just assume, because the guy gave her a card. So she thinks that's a good thing to go to the hospital, and probably she's gonna sue this business for something. Let's see. Others. Anyway, fire truck is still here. So I think even the fire truck gonna go to the hospital with her. Because usually they escort the ambulance. So anyway, she's gonna be on the stretcher, but it's gonna be an expensive ride. She already did not like the camera, but wait till she sees the bills. Oh boy. Anyway, at least they have the blue tarp on them. So they are fighting the virus, and they have a mask on, the firefighter and the McCormick too. So now I think they're gonna follow the ambulance or lead the ambulance. I stick around for that if they do. They're washing up already. They have towel, so they're disinfecting, doing the paperwork. So as you can see, she's not in a very big trouble. She can walk, she can everything, but I think she takes the ambulance ride because she thinks that comes free. The fireman is free, the fireman services are free, but McCormick, not so much. All right, now they're gonna go. The protective gear comes off, goes into the somebody's private trash, and you know that's contaminated with COVID. So the contaminated trash, I mean the contaminated thing going to the public trash for somebody, a worker, is gonna take it out and touch it. Anyway, let's see them go. And here they go. Maybe they're not gonna escort him. I don't know. Maybe they do, maybe they not. Okay, I think no escort. 94 going back to a station number 4. And the lady taking the $2,500 plus ride to the hospital or emergency room or whatever. If she would have just drive herself there, she would be there. Anyway, Andy Porchup signing off from South Torrance. This is a good thing. She's not seriously injured, whatever it was. We never find out.